Spirit of God is upon the church today. And there's a cry going out. There's some stuff going on in our life that God doesn't like. He just stripped out. We sing a song. Search me, Lord. Search me, Lord. Search me, Lord. If you find anything in me that's not right, take it out. You don't want God to really search you, do you? You don't want God to take his flashlight out and search you. You don't want him to examine you. Because, you know why? Because we holding on to some stuff that's not good for us. We're holding on to corruption. You know, if you have a cavity that's gone bad, and if you don't get that thing out, it's going to corrupt the rest of your teeth. Because it's corrupt. You have to get rid of it. Of corruption, it's got to be under the blood. But we blood can't wash away my sin. The blood can't, what can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can wash away my sin? Some people are saying, oh, it's going to get better. Well, no, it's not. Things are not getting better. Things are not changing. You got to get ready for the change. Yeah. It's going to get so tough out after a while. If you don't have Jesus on your side, that job ain't going to mean nothing. But it's going to be the lifestyle that you live. Because we don't have no strength. Some church folk, they don't fight anymore. Because